Euro NCAP has carried out a test campaign on quadricycles, which are not subject to the same legislative safety tests as other cars. These vehicles are sold as convenient means of transport. In Europe, they are road legal, and a full license may not be required to drive some of them. Technically classed as light quadricycles or heavy quadricycles, they do not have to pass the stringent safety tests that apply to the passenger cars usually assessed by Euro NCAP.
Quadricycles represent an alternative for some consumers in place of either full normal passenger vehicles or motorbikes.
Quadricycles are type-approved in the same categories as motorbike.
Four heavy quadricycles have undergone front and side impacts.
The test was carried out according to a modified Euro NCAP quadricycle protocol, which requires an impact against the full width deformable barrier in place of an offset deformable barrier, an impact speed of 50 kilometers per hour instead of 64 kilometers an hour.
Light quadricycles are limited to 45 kilometers per hour. Heavy quadricycles are not limited, and some can reach speeds of up to 100 kilometers per hour. If a collision occurs in urban or rural traffic, the severity of the impact for a quadricycle can be much greater than the maximum speed that vehicle can reach, leading to very serious consequences for the occupants.
I think that this category is, in general, safer than a motorbike. Of course, when you look to the result of our test, we can see that the result shows that it is far away of what we can see on passenger vehicles, even what we call low-cost vehicles.
The crash test results of the quadricycles should not be compared with the star ratings usually published by Euro NCAP.
It's important that Europe stays ahead of the game. These vehicles already satisfy a minimum set of requirements, which is clearly not enough, as the tests show. It is therefore important that the European Union develops more stringent safety requirements so that the safety of all road users is guaranteed, whatever vehicle they decide to drive.
Euro NCAP is raising awareness that in general, a lower level of protection is provided by quadricycles than passenger cars, and is calling for manufacturers and authorities to raise the minimum safety of these vehicles.
My advice to a consumer who is evaluating a quadricycle for a purchase is to always choose all safety options which are available from the manufacturer, and also be conscious that they will not be alone on the roads, but they will interact with vehicles that are many times heavier than a quadricycle.